Megan with KDKA, we are here outside of the plant where there was a fire and explosion last night. 8 fire departments took 2 hours to put the flames out. We talked with neighbors about what they heard. One neighbor said his home shook. You're gonna hear from him. We also checked in with the hospitals because 4 people were flown to local hospitals with severe burns. The very latest will be coming up on KDKA.